My name is Dr. Vasan. I'm the president of South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine, and I'm proud today to announce our partnership with DocPlexus through a dedicated portal in DocPlexus for the South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine. South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine is a premier body which represents several countries in the South Asian subcontinent and is affiliated to International Society for Sexual Medicine. We pioneer sexual health and wellness strategies in this region. We have several programs for doctors by either webinars or courses or through expert lectures or through case discussions, all of which will be available in the portal of DocPlexus, which is dedicated for South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine. So, all members of DocPlexus can reach out to us or avail this knowledge sharing, which we intend to do through our dedicated portal in DocPlexus. As you are aware, sexual health and wellness, as well as male infertility and men's health, are primary issues which are quality of life issues which are gaining focus all around the world. Men's health, which encompasses strategies for longevity, be it vascular risk strategy evaluation, malignancy risk strategy evaluation, or it could be strategy to ensure bone health and wellness, mental wellness. All these are challenging issues and it's a highly evolving field. Similarly, in male infertility, you have challenges of normalizing sperm motility, morphology or concentration, and channelizing strategies at early conception. Sexual dysfunction has its own challenges in erectile dysfunction, management and reversal. And secondly, in premature ejaculation and in psychosexual dysfunctions and ejaculation. So there are several areas where there is a lot of information which is needed and which will be available through our dedicated association with DocPlexus. As South Asian Society is the premium body in these areas, I welcome all members of DocPlexus to activate their membership of South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine, the information of which will be available in the portal. Once again, I congratulate DocPlexus for this association and also providing us a valuable platform of its wide variety of members who can have an enriching experience through South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine. I welcome one and all, and I welcome all the members to utilize this opportunity and also to become members of South Asian Society for Sexual Medicine. Thank you and stay safe.